Well, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to an episode of Plus the Motorsports here at RBG. And today we are jumping into the Suzuka Circuit. This is the full course with the horrible Bentley. So, like I said, bad choice of a car for me to take. So let's just get this done, though. We got two races left. We'll do a race this week, a race next week, and then we'll jump into the next course.
Suzuka Circuit features a unique figure eight layout from its original 1962 design. So right after you rocket under the track overpass, prepare for a heavy braking zone into a hairpin.
Four laps. So let's go ahead and fill on tires. Okay, let's start practice. Ugh. Hey, let's see how this goes. Okay. 8 seconds before that cut. I knew I wasn't gonna make it. That cut killed me. Okay, so the track's not bad. I feel like this car can handle this track. So let's start fifth. Yeah, we're gonna start fifth and see if we can hang up top. Spot back, so it's okay. We should get back up to fifth. stops left. We're finally doing good with this car. We finally got things figured out. We did add some weight. We did some weight reduction on it. Added some ballast and upped the front tires and rear tires width-wise. I think that's helping me on my grip.
Still good.
did it, guys. We finally got a top 10 in this Bentley. Like, amazing well for done. Once.
P9.
Like, I can't believe we did it. Holy crap. We moved up to 22nd. We're the top of the Bentleys. Because there's three Bentleys in the tour. We're the best Bentley of the tour. That really helped us out. Well, guys, that is going to be it for today's race. We'll see everybody next week here on RWG. You guys have a great rest of your day.